do unbroken for the first like two rounds, and then probably have to go to a single, if that's how you want to go with this workout. If not, no worries. Let's kind of go over toes tomorrow. You guys have any questions on Hopkins? Right? Who's got kind of sort of? Toes and bar, biggest thing with the toes and bar is you're going to push and pull, right? That's what's going to help you take control through the movement. And I want you guys to just think knees to elbow and kick. So push, knees to elbow, kick. Push, knees to elbow, and kick. Now, if you guys are having trouble with those, we'll just go, we'll try our best, right? We'll either go with a hanging knee raise, we'll try kipping knees to elbow, kipping knees to elbow to as high as we, to feet as high as we can. It's all good. It doesn't really, it's not gonna make, it's not gonna make a difference if we don't get our toes to the bar. We'll still get the same, effect. We're just gonna do your version of toes to the bar. Right? So let's kind of start feeling out some toes to the bar. I'm gonna help you with these. Is that how we've been doing it? Let's do it that way.
That one now.